In Lens, there are two things you can do in less than 4 minutes and 30 seconds. Register a hat trick only when your name is Openda. All right, there he is. He wins Player of the Month trophy for March. So the leaks were true, chat. Openda POTM. Openda Al-O, as some people call him. He is won the Player of the Month. And he's maxed out on pace. His 87 rated team of the week is 99 pace. So this one's probably going to have 99 pace as well. 90 shooting. Imagine if they'd give him 90 dribble too. Probably 89 though. Only problem is he's 3-3. He's got finesse shot and outside foot and speed dribbler. He just can only use his right foot. Nice card. 99 heading, 99 jumping. Holy OP. Just doesn't have that good composure. If they give him like 4-4, 90 physical, because we talked about this earlier when the leak was first talked about, I don't think he's getting a TOTS. I know that people want to invest in this. This guy's probably already up 30K. Yeah, look at that. He's been going. Hopefully it's a cheap beast super sub. Hopefully that comes out as a good price. And I'm guessing in the next 2 days.